Hello, today I'm going to show you how to fix the issue HWiNFO64.SYS driver not working after a Windows update. This problem usually occurs when a Windows update conflicts with the HWiNFO hardware monitoring driver, causing crashes, errors, or the app failing to start. Fortunately, there are reliable solutions to restore full functionality. Let's get started. Open the search menu and type Windows Security. Click on the Windows Security app from the results. In Windows Security, go to the Device Security tab on the left. Under Core Isolation, click on Core Isolation Details. Find Memory Integrity and toggle the switch to Off. Once it is off, retry installing the HWiNFO64 driver. That's it. Now you know how to resolve HWiNFO64 driver installation issues by turning off memory integrity. Thanks for watching and see you next time. Goodbye.